Hi, welcome to the International Builder Show. I want to share some exciting highlights from our time here in Las Vegas. This year, we are thrilled to showcase our game-changing ForceField product system. Overall, the International Builder Show has been an amazing opportunity to connect with industry leaders, reintroduce our innovative products, and contribute to the advancement of the residential construction industry.
We've really had some great conversations with current builders, prospective builders, focused on supporting the guys that are supporting us, really talking about how we can work with them, what we can do to grow with them, and really how we can create a situation where both parties win and really making a name for ourselves in more regions than ever in 2024.
When we decided to go with ForceField, it was a no-brainer with the moisture barrier that it creates for our product. Everything's siding on the outside of the homes. They're elevated 15 foot up in the air. Being on the Texas Gulf Coast, we're looking at heavy rain events. We're looking at hurricanes. When we were able to tape up all the seams, flash all the windows, do everything the correct way, we just knew that it was going to be a very solid system. You're not having to go back and do something two or three times. It's a smooth product. It installs easy. It really helps us kind of expedite the process, making sure that the guys can install it correctly, not only install it correctly, but move on to the next task.
I was looking for something that was affordable. I was looking for something that was superior. And that's when I met Matt with Georgia Pacific and we started working with the ForceField. It's an excellent vapor barrier, weather barrier, air barrier. In my experience, using the ForceField compared to the house wrap, so using the ForceField is a bit faster simply because they don't have to wrap the house, that's one. Number two, they don't have to do an underlayment when doing the roofing, but they do have to install the seam tape. The difference is the time it takes them to do that. And again, the presentation for the customer, it just looks cleaner. The lines, the taping of the seams, it looks so much cleaner than house wrap flapping all the way around. In the past, we've had the framers send, say, one or two guys to come back and re-staple, re-nail the house wrap. With the ForceField, they don't have to do that. It's there, it's set. We have, if it takes us a little bit longer to do the stucco, to do the siding, we don't have that issue. It's a superior product to a house wrap.
At GP, our priority is being a good partner for the people that we work with. We want to try to make sure that our service is great. We want to make sure that you can get in touch with our technical team. We want to make sure that we're helping with your marketing efforts. And our sales team is out in the field making sure that our partners have what they need to be successful.
If I had to say anything to other builders who are thinking about using a product like ForceField is you know, you got to go with who not only has a great product, but who's going to be willing to stand behind this product when it does hit the fan. And GP seems like they're going to be the company that I would recommend to anyone up and down the Texas Gulf Coast, because the customer service is second to none, and then the product is amazing.